Austin and O'Brien Green machine in the right lane. Eddie Knox's problem child in the left lane. The owners slash crew chiefs out in front of their machines. Billy Morris has never beat Bobby Cottrell in an elimination round. And now at their first national event for the Legends Nitro Funny Cars presented by Redline Synthetic Motor Oil, he has an opportunity to do it for a Wally. Both cars will pre-stage. The RPMs will come up, the fuel will come on, they will bump them forward and race to 1,000 feet for a Wally. Red light, Billy Morris by 2/1000ths of a second, and Bobby Cottrell goes 474.2, 238 miles per hour. And that team is your inaugural Legends Nitro Funny Car presented by Red Line Oil Champions.
Trophy is in the hands of Bobby, and you were able to come down the track probably knowing already that you were the winner. And you look at this weekend here in Vegas and competing in this first inaugural event for the Legends of Nitro Funny Car, being the winner, what does that say about the success here?
Man, it's just been a dogfight all season long. Every season I've raced with Bucky, it's just been a dogfight. The drivers just keep progressing, the tune-ups keep progressing, and to come out here and do this in Vegas in front of my family and my team, good.